here locally, and actually spent a lot of time with her.